guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new to my channel, please subscribe, join the family if you haven't. My name is Diana, if you are new. And this is my husband, my daughter, and my son. Why are you doing that? Where are we going, guys?
To the circus.
Yeah, to the circus.
To the circus.
To the circus. To the circus. Are you excited? Are you sure?
I think I'm more excited than them.
We go every year.
Oh, we haven't been to this one. The Ringling Brothers, they went out of business and now they're back.
Well, I didn't say which one we're going to. Sorry. But go ahead, you can introduce the circus. Go ahead. Where are we going, Daddy?
Ringling Brothers
Circus.
Barnum and Bailey Circus.
Say what?
Is this the best one?
Say yes.
Yeah.
Say yes.
It used to be back then. Yeah. It's supposed to be
Daddy, if you know that, say yes.
I already said it.
He said it already, buddy.
I didn't hear him.
You're not paying attention, dude?
Just say it. Just say it. I'm going to win in the rock line. I think Cody's going
to
win this.
We don't want them to win.
Who did you want to win?
Seth and Cody.
Yeah, we wanted Seth and Cody. But now,
it was WrestleMania?
Yeah.
Why is there two parts?
That's how they do it, man. My coworker did
back in the day was one.
My coworker ended up blowing the one that we went to wrestle with.
He said The Rock is not good. Can you tell him The Rock is good?
The Rock is from back when mommy and daddy used to watch wrestling when we were kids.
He said that he's not a good guy.
He's just playing a villain. He's
see,
a good guy.
I told you.
The Rock's a really
he's
good
a good guy.
In real life.
No, what's The Rock's real name?
Dwayne.
No, he knows.
It's
Dwayne what?
The Rock Johnson. But that's The Rock.
Hi, pretty girl.
Mommy, I know this woman
wins
his real name. It's Joe.
Daddy taught you that yesterday.
Uh-uh.
Yes,
Daddy,
he did.
Uh-uh.
You told him that yesterday, didn't you? I heard it. You be lying.
Let me introduce you to our kids. That's Sticky Fingers. Because he be grabbing whatever. And this right here is the Fibber.
She
lies.
Good.
If she was getting paid for every time she lies and tricks you, she would be rich.
And
this
people,
age.
Everyone believes her. Oh, see?
The Fibber and
look at them plotting.
Lonnie.
Y'all stay plotting.
Getting out of control. Now I got the real white patch. Ain't no more salt and pepper mix. This is like a.
Just in the front.
The is rough. I didn't
it's just right here. I got my nails done, guys.
See,
and my toes.
Pull it down.
Guys, like my nails.
Mommy, Daddy, please stop it.
Do you
mommy
like my nails?
Daddy.
It looks nice.
Mom, Dad. Something. Please stop it.
Hmm?
She said, stop it. She said, please stop it.
Okay.
Can we get a honey?
No, Papa Fibber? No, I'm not a Fibber.
No, you're Papa Honey.
Papa
honey. Honey, can I get a honey?
Dad, let me get a honey.
Well, we're heading to the circus right now.
Hey, baby.
Lonnie, what? You're so excited?
Mm-hmm.
Me too.
Ready?
No more. promised Melania a wand.
Give me something too.
Oh gosh.
Yo.
Wow. Tristan. Wait, where are you?
You're a big knuckle.
Sucker.
These kids, dude, since when did the circus, a day at the circus, possible for $500. Just the tickets was like $350. The food is like $100 something. Then I just bought them to toy.
You should have said yes.
The circus
that.
Is expensive.
Crazy.
Watch a step. Watch a step.
Well,
that's like us going out for 2 nights. We're going outside.
Close.
Who's
coming? No.
Oh, that was crazy. Hey guys, did you guys have fun?
Yes.
Hey Dad, did you have fun?
Yeah. I snatched my wallet. That's my wallet.
Like your wallet had fun. Your wallet was swipe.
You're not scared of me.
Show your huggy wuggy. You got a black one at home.
And so I got huggy.
Ew. And they each got this with their cotton candy. Where's yours?
No, I have one.
Tristan, where's yours?
I have my new toy.
I thought I was starving. That's your new hat.
Can
we wearing that out?
Rainbow toy. It's a rainbow toy.
You got a rainbow toy? Alright.
They were trying to sell those toys inside for $40 a piece. And then outside, the vendor sells them for $20. I was like, listen, brother, I'm going to give you 30 cash. They were like 35. I was like, 30 or I'm leaving. Me too.
Is it cold?
30 for two. We bargaining out here.
That's all you got to bargain on.
I should have been like, where's your permit? Give me the whole stack.
Don't put that on my face.
They'll be having
hey,
like
Lottie, don't put that in his face, okay? Well, thank you guys for watching. Subscribe, join the family if you haven't. We're out. Say bye, guys.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye.